Hi, everyone. Hi, Mom. I have a different camera angle, so I hope this is going to be okay. If not, I guess I'll just redo it, and you won't know that it's not okay, because I'll have redone it. Okay. I was down across the line picking up a couple parcels, so I'm going to start with Lori, because we were in a swap on Junk Journal Junkies on Facebook, and it was a Paris-themed junk journal. And I finally got across the border to pick it up. So thank you, Lori. I'm very excited. I haven't looked in the box. I just opened it because those border crossing guys, you know, they can get a little uppity. Okay, so, I got some paper. She's given me some goodies, too. That's got my name on it. All right, so this is... So here are some goodies for you. I love your hand, your printing. It's so pretty. The napkins, I'm sure you've seen before, at least some of them. There are two that are unique. Actually, my husband got them, and I had to sweet talk him to let me have a few. You'll probably know which ones when you see them. Laugh out loud. Also sharing my green lace vintage with you. Thank you so much. And she's given me a cute little note card, which I can use in a junk journal. I'm going to read that to myself. Okay, so we'll start with this. I got the ornaments at Dollar Tree, thought they were pretty. I'd like to alter them, but don't know where to start, so I thought maybe if you do anything with them, you would inspire me. Thank you so much, Lori. Ooh, these are cool. She knows I love butterflies. Of course, anybody who watches me knows that. She's got some butterflies, but I think these are really cool. There's cork on these, on both sides. That's awesome. Ooh, I'm gonna have to think about that one. So there's a gold one and a silver one. Neat, hey? Yes, I love butterflies, and yes, I think I might have an idea. Okay, so... I know you'll love, my goodness gracious, girl, what did you do? I know you'll love them. I hope you enjoy making some fun projects with this stuff. And if not, feel free to pass around the love. Aw, that's nice. Oh my goodness, you loaded this. There's another bag in there, you guys. Oh, that is so cute. You made that, didn't you? That's adorable. It's a little tiny notebook. That's adorable. And we've got, I reduced this coloring page my son did last year and won a prize for a contest, but I accidentally printed a ton. So passing on a few. Aw, Sammy won. Look at that. Isn't that cute? I will pass on the love. Lori probably doesn't know I don't celebrate Christmas, so that's fine. I know a lot of people do. This is cool. I love this, Lori. That is awesome. That is really neat. Before I forget. Yeah, that's me. Before I forget. Okay, here's another cute little booklet. And I love fall leaves, so gorgeous. Thank you. I like this sort of... I do a lot of booklets myself like that. I should show you one, but then that would be giving a heads up to Alicia, and I don't want to do that. Here's another one. I've started on her junk journal, and I don't want to give it away. Ooh, cute. It's got little butterflies on it. Oh, these are cute. Well, you could do a booklet out of those, too. Very cute. And then, oh, this is awesome. That's on that wood veneer. Look at that. Isn't that awesome? Oh, that is really cool. I gotta think about what to do with that. It's gotta be special. Oh, these are awesome. I like these. They're little journaling boxes, and these are cute. Oh, that one's neat. Like that one. And then here's bigger ones, which I really love. This says, remember when? Love the colors in that. Love oranges. Oh, look at that. World Traveler. Yeah, I like to think I am, but the reality is, oh my goodness. Okay, yeah, I get what you're saying, Lauren. Yeah, that's unique. Look at that, Mrs. Frankenstein. Isn't that cool? Oh yeah, I see why you'd have to sweet talk them out of those ones. And look at these ones. And I love green, so there you go. And it's Hawaii. Cool. Island hibiscus. And yes, I've seen these ones. I actually think I might even have these ones. Or a version of these. Love sunflowers. And these are pretty. I don't have these ones. These are pretty. Love that goldy color. Oh, very pretty. And look at the butterflies. I don't have these either. Wow, you've given me like a ton there, girl. These are pretty too. Very 60s. Yes, I would know that. And more butterflies. Look at those ones. How pretty. Oh, yes. Paris. Okay, this one I'll gift on if you don't mind. But I do like these vintage style things, so I know somebody who's going to love those. I have someone in mind. And aren't those pretty? Beautiful. Thank you so much. Ooh, look at these. And my initial. Look at that. How cool. Little note cards with envelopes and a matching pen. I love pens. I have so many pens and I just keep getting more and more. And I love them. Am I undoing it or what am I doing here? What am I doing? Pull. There you go, Cheryl. Wow, I'm a rocket scientist. Awesome. Oh, look. Thank you so much. Oh, that's so cute. Yep. And you know what? I'm actually going to start another one because I had gone in May with my girlfriend and I journaled, but I didn't make a junk journal. So I'm going to make a junk journal and then rewrite everything because that's just the way I roll. Look at this gorgeous lace. Gorgeous. Oh, I love this green. That is beautiful. That would be so nice on a vintage junk journal. Wouldn't that be gorgeous on a junk journal? Look at that. And those together. Awesome. And this is really pretty too. I love this blue in here. That is really pretty. And look at this one. And it's very shimmery, this one. I don't know if the camera picks that up, but really shimmery. Gorgeous. Yes, I will definitely use that. And I'll reuse that. And there's buttons. Oh, these have owls all over them. How cute are those? Awesome. Yeah, I think I'll ink those up. Those would be pretty, pretty, pretty. I'm not going to try and attempt to put that all in there. I will later. And there's another bag, you guys, before I get to the junk journal. Just because you can never have too many butterflies in your life. I hope there are some new things you haven't had. Oh, I'm sure there is. I know I have a lot of stuff, but you guys seem to find stuff that I've never seen. Look at this. Isn't that cute? Oh, a little paper piece dress. I've never done like stuff like this. Yeah, I was kind of a tomboy, so I didn't do doll stuff. I mean, my girlfriend did. She was into that doll stuff, but oh, look at that. Oh, Lori, love, love, love it. Oh, this is perfect for my pen pals. Oh, thank you so much. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, I don't have these either. No, Lori, I don't have any of these. So thank you so much. These are beautiful. I haven't seen any of these at my dollar store. I guess you guys get different stuff than us. And look at these ones. They're pop dotted. So they're dimensional butterflies. And maybe moths too? Yeah, some moths in there too. Those are really nice. Sparkly. And look at these. These are gorgeous. I like these. These are really, really pretty. And oh, she gave me paper. Oh, how do you know I love orange? Look at that. Love these colors. These will make great coin pouches. Look at these beautiful papers. Oh, I'm loving these. I love brown. I love all the fall colors. And of course, green is my favorite color. But you know, lately, I'm leaning to the oranges. Look at all of these beautiful, this has feathers all over it. That's so pretty too. What paper collection is that from? I don't have these ones at all. And I have a lot of paper. These are pretty. I like that. It's got script on it. And that one's gorgeous. Oh, so pretty. Thank you so much. I wasn't expecting all of this. So what a lovely surprise. Oh, and I'm just itching to get into this. Okay. So I'm gonna move that box and look at her bow. She's done a paper bow. How cute is that? That's going in a junk journal. She is very creative. All right. I love that. That is super cool. You've got a glue dot on there. Okay, good. And I can reuse the tissue. That is really neat. Isn't that neat? I love that. Okay, that's going up here for now. Oops. It fell down and went boom. There we go. Okay, now slide this off without ruining the tissue. And that, I love this stuff. It's like raffia. And, oh, so excited! Okay, what does it say on here? Fossil. Authentic, yeah, I am a fossil. That's pretty accurate. Look at my book, you guys. Oh, I'm so excited. This is my first swap. Oh, and you sewed them in? Or did you do the easy binding? Easy, you did the easy bend. Yeah, because that's a lot of work. I've done a couple sewn ins, and that's a lot of work. Oh, Lori. Oh, I love it. You used a napkin. Oh, love this. Oh, and everybody's going, open it up. Yeah, give me a minute. Oh, this is so pretty, Lori. Okay, do I untie it or can I slip it off? No, untie it. Very pretty. Oh, it's such a great size. Oh my goodness. Look. Oh, that's a cute idea. She's done a little, let me move some of this. She's done a little safety pin there, which is really cute. I don't want to distract from the book. So I'll get this moved. There we go. Okay, and music note paper. Beautiful. Look at the butterflies. And she's done a... Okay, so that's an envelope that she's got washi on. And then she's done a tag. Oh, how cute is that? Oh, journaling tag. Oh, I like how she's coffee dyed it. Or tea. Looks like coffee though. Maybe I'm wrong. I'm not always right. Oh, there's another tag. Oh, it's another tag. Woohoo! Let me get that out. Look at that. I can't tell. It's tea, maybe. I love that kind of stuff. You kind of have to be a junker to understand it, I guess. Okay. And then, oh, that's pretty. She stickled that image. I hope you guys can see this because I'm in awe and I'm just kind of looking and not paying attention to the camera. She's got a little bling here in the corner too. And that's music paper in the background. And she's done some coffee dyed paper there. She's put a pocket on it. I love these butterflies, Lori. Is that something that you cut out yourself? Those are really cute. Okay, so there's a tag in here, and I love this stuff. I can't remember what this is, but I know I've seen it. And she stamped Paris, and she's coffee dyed it or tea dyed it. It looks like coffee because it's pretty dark. I'm going to put that in here. And then, oh, that's pretty. I think that might be a download. That's cute. And it's a little tuck spot. I think it's copy paper that she tea-dyed. And ooh la la, the little French poodle. How cute is that? We had poodles when I was growing up. And I've got a flip. Yes, a flip. And, okay, this is fun because I'm not sure what opens and what doesn't. So she's put it on some blue dyed paper there, as well as pink. That's so cute. And that one, Paris. More journaling. Oh, and a cute little moth. And copy paper, I think. Oh, and she's done a belly band. Oh, cute. Look at that. It's very shimmery. I hope that is showing up because it is shimmer, shimmer. Wait, there. So you'll have to tell me how you did that because that's really cool. And you can journal on the back. I like it. Like it, like it. That's okay. I think it came unstuck, but that's okay. That's what glue's for. And some more little spots to journal. Put little notes and another butterfly. So this is the one signature. How cute. Oh my goodness. Oh, I love this. This is really, really pretty. That's a nice image. And it's so funny because I think a lot of us went to Pinterest right away for this challenge. And yet I'm seeing all kinds of things that, you know, I didn't download. So that's really cool. I love, love the postcards. And all both of them, you can journal on the back of them. So pretty. I do have this one. I love that one. I don't think I actually put it in a book yet, though. And some more writing. Yay. That's cute. I like that one. Little tag. Oh, I like the way you did that. That's pretty. And there's another. What color did you do? That's really cool. Or did you back it on one? I think you backed two, yeah? Well, I like the way you did that. That's cute. Very cute. Oh, I can't wait to start writing in this. You guys, I wish you could feel it, you know? Like the paper, it's so neat when you tea dye and coffee dye. It just feels different. Oh, and then there's a little tab. I love that. So that's the one signature. And she's done in three in total. This is pretty. I like that. And it feels like maybe you used a manila file folder, maybe, possibly. So cute. So cute. Oh, I like that little tuck spot. That's adorable. Where did you hide that? That's so cute. And I've got green, yay! This one's cute. Do you have like a scissors maybe? That I like that torn look. Very nice. Oh, that's cute. And this swings, isn't that neat? She's done it with the brad, so that swings. That's so cute. And a cute little tag here. Love that idea. You're giving me ideas because I'm kind of stuck on this journal I'm doing right now. Very, very cute. Oh, look at these little baby tags. Oh, those are adorable. Oh, I like those. Oh, so cute. And I love this fold down. I don't know, I just think it adds something to your page. Look at that one, you guys. Isn't that adorable? And I can write on that too. And I love this little tuck spot. And she did a doily. Oh, that turned out really good. And look at all these cute little tags she's done. How sweet. And I love that you coffee dyed them all. And I'm pretty sure they're coffee dyed, right? Okay, I don't want to rip anything here. There we go. I love that you added this green paper for me. And another little belly band. Super cute. I think she does her dyeing in the oven. I can kind of tell by the pattern that's on the paper. Oh, that's gorgeous. That is beautiful. Oh, that's awesome. How did you do that? That is awesome. Oh, I love that. It feels so neat. This is beautiful. I love this. I'm doing the belly bands. That is awesome. And then she's got this really neat coffee dyed. Love the way that turned out. Did you put them on like a rack, maybe? Super cool. Look at this one. I just love the way that makes the paper look. That is so cool. It feels neat too. Oh, I love this, Lori. Thank you so much. And this is a tuck spot, you guys. Isn't that cute? See, I could put something under there. That's so cute. Oh, I have this one. That's neat. I like that one. Oh, that's neat. That looks really vintage. Yeah, I downloaded that one. That was one of my favorite. I love this washi tape. Cute. Oh, cute. See, I love that. I think you've handmade those, yeah? Those are cute. I'm going to have to do this easy binding. I'm going to try it. Now that I've seen one, you know, held it, and I think, I don't know, just the idea of it, I thought, eh, that can't hold it in. But it does. It works really well. Oh, look at the little bird. How cute. Oh, that's cute too, Lori. So cute. She's got that done in washi tape. So cute. I love how you've added the stickles and stuff to it. Is that a sticker? Well, a rub-on maybe. That's cool. That is so pretty. I love these. Oh, that one is neat. That one turned out really cool. Feels like it could be, you know, leather or something. It's really neat. And there's the end. Isn't that so cute? Oh, you guys. I'm so excited. Can't wait to write in this. Yeah, I'm gonna try this. I'll have to try and do what you did. I love it. That is so gorgeous. I love it. Thank you so much, Lori. And thanks again for, you know, stepping in when my partner flaked on me. Yeah, but I'm glad she did now. Thank you so much. I appreciate it so much. I am going to treasure this. And it's going to stay down here where I can jot my little ideas down or whatever. It's definitely going to get used. So thank you so much. So if you want to turn me off now, you can. I just want to, you know, do a quick share. Sorry, I'm going to plug this in because I think I'm going to lose you. Okay, where are you? Hang on. I've moved my craft room a little bit, and I didn't have enough room on my table. So I did a real quick haul. This is from Peachy Cheap. These are the stamps that I got for that day. And I actually quite like them, so these are going to be good for, you know, the junk journals. I think they'll be really good for that. And I wanted to tell you about this place. If you guys have a printer and you're finding it expensive to, you know, download, I think what I'll do, like, one of these here in Canada, because I have a fairly big printer, it's an HP, mine is like an XL, which means it's double the ink. So one of these here, $32. Yeah, I'm not kidding you. $32 for one of these. And that's on sale. And they're $9.99 in the States. So I will link this, or maybe I've got some information here. Let's see if I can give you the name. No, I'll put the link in the description box down below. They have really good prices, and they carry ink for pretty much every kind of printer you can imagine. And so, like, I just bought one of each for mine because, like I said, it's a lot cheaper. So then I got a Joann's box. I bought this because somebody recommended that I try this on my ink pads. It's a refresher from Inkcentials. And because I was having difficulty, I filled my Vintage Photo ink pad up, but I still don't seem to get enough ink. So I'm going to try that and see if that helps. And then real quick, I'm going to share, I bought some stamps. They had them on sale. This one is Crafter's Companion, and it's Sentimentals Nature. So one of them says, there's nothing in a caterpillar that tells you it's going to be a butterfly. Spring is in the air. Nature gives to every season a beauty of its own. Friendship is the sweetest flower. Youth is a gift of nature, but age is a work of art. Autumn arrives in early morning, but spring at the close of a winter day. Carpe diem. You have the potential to make beautiful things. Stop thinking and just let it happen. And then there's a bunch of little flowers and leaves and whatnot. And it's a really nice sentiment stamp. So I got that. I did get the Tim Holtz. I love this one. It's gothic, but to me it looks like damask. So I really, really like that. Can't wait to play with that one. I bought an unmounted one, but I really loved it. Crafty Individuals. Isn't that neat? I like that. That'll be so cute on a tag. And I do have the foam to mount it, so that'll be fine. This one's a Heidi Swap. Gee, it's really terrible printing on this. I can't really even tell you what it is. I hope I'm going to like it. A lot of script, I think. I don't know. I can't even see a name on it. No. Just, yeah, American Crafts. It doesn't really say. It does say clear stamp script, but there's got to be a name on this thing. I don't know. But I think it's just all script. Anyway, not that one. Then I got this music one. I love music, no anything. And I have one, but it's a small one, so I have to stamp it over and over and over again. Anyway, I really liked it, and they were half price, so I bought a few. Anyway, that's my haul. That's it. That's all I bought. Yeah, so again, thank you, Lori, and I hope everybody has a great rest of the week. I have the day off tomorrow, so I will be crafting and hopefully sharing something soon with you guys. So have a wonderful day. Bye.